80s.
Yeah.
There's an 80s influence in there, too.
Definitely, probably. They're all born in the 80s.
Lots of music inspiration. Inspiration includes alternative, rock and roll, and new wave.
That's right.
That's an interesting mix right there.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear what they sound like. I'm sure you can't.